Hello, Bertha.
She's got a cartridge in her mouth.
Yes, that's true. I think that got saved last night when we had technical difficulties.
Nintendo Bertha.
Lupo changed into an Irish person.
All right, gobshites.
What an introduction.
Hello, it's ER.
Yes, that's right.
So you caved. Lost. And got it. It's good.
I suppose.
Yeah, so we have actually played on a bit further than this, but we lost the footage because of technical difficulties, so this is the easiest place to pick up from.
And I'm helping.
You're on your own.
Trying to. What is plan? Sam Fisher time. Take all the lights out.
Okay.
Ah.
It's gotten dark all of a sudden.
So there's people who snipe out here.
I just noticed there's a crate up on top of the roof up there as well. Is that the one you were...
No, it's got another precision rifle in it, the same as the one at the door.
Ooh.
So you have the ability to take out the guy's snipe.
Hang on, there's a crimson on me.
Ask him if he wants to be friends.
It's because you ran outside. Or we stayed here and took out zombies.
Oh,
I'm on the roof, so he didn't see me run out.
Oh, it's Bertha that's back here. Let's see.
Yeah, you can hear the Mario Land music.
Coming out of her mouth.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Less said about that, the better, I think.
Somewhere unsanitary. I hope there was two cameras in this section, wasn't there? Because we're trying to get back up to how many cameras we had last night when we were only missing one.
Oh, bollocks.
And I think there's one somewhere here.
It's in the gas station-y thing, I think.
No, I'm pretty sure there was one here before that.
There's one there.
Right, yeah, so there's one at the gas station and then we're still missing one, which would
be worse. No, because the other one was in the next section.
The next section is a gas station also.
Yeah. Well, then it's there.
But that would still be missing one.
No, we were at 11. We were at 11. And now we're at 10, and we know where one more is, so that would make 11. Because it's above the crate at the next gas station.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would make 11.
We still be missing one.
Yes, which is the one we don't know.
Exactly, that's what I said.
Yeah.
Because we'd be at B's.
Oh, my head hurts. Math is complicated.
1, 2, lots.
Pretty much. Who needs heals?
Bertha.
I a little bit of heals.
He doesn't count.
Bertha does count.
Yummy!
What's she doing over here?
A couple of herbs anyway, so...
She's inside the door.
Oh wait, it's herb here, right.
Look at this, come over here. This is what happens when you try and move while playing Mario Land.
Is she being special?
Someone needs to blow in her cart.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Anyway. Would you like to plug your YouTube channel, CR? There's a video on there of him doing a parody of the Goodbye Horses scene from Silence of the Lambs.
Pretty much.
So if you're into that kind of thing, feel
free. I prefer the Jay and Silent Bob one.
What the hell is that noise? Ow. My melee attack's not working.
Well, my YouTube channel is the same as my username, so to speak.
And mine's is the same as mine.
I help.
Yours is the only one that's not consistent.
Nope. Had I have known if I was going to use it for more than Final Fantasy, I would have used something different.
Sucks to be you.
Do you remember what was in these helicopters?
Candy!
Bacon!
Bacon candy, which exists, by the way.
Chocolate covered bacon. As opposed to a chocolate covered raisin. That was
which has a holiday.
It does have a holiday, yeah. Kill all the
fake holiday.
Shit.
Oh, I forgot. Sniper rifle, not very good for
hunters.
Range.
Yeah.
Hunter fights? Can you ram them? No. Okay, that kind of moved too quick.
No, not really.
No.
Oh.
No, it does. It actually does damage to you attempting to dodge. I'm rambling. Even.
Burn things. I got one of them.
You did indeed. Come on, Hunter. Come on. Where are you going? Just circle straight, and that's the way to do it. Throw flashbang at their faces.
Killed them.
He was epileptic.
Who needs
you
that
bastard.
Health most?
I got it.
I'll take that one.
Zombie.
Hunters aren't zombies.
No, but that cop was a zombie.
Grenade. Bounce off your back.
Kill it. It's not like friendly fire
zone. Kill it.
It is on higher difficulties, but since this is on normal, oh.
Yeah, melee him.
Is he dead?
Yep.
Apparently.
I killed him.
That's a little bright.
You're the trophy. Stop squirming.
We're killing so many hunters.
Is it?
Ooh, it's not actually lit. Oh, there we are.
So number 11 is, I know where to find it here. I don't know where to find camera number 12. Unless we already passed it.
Now make us all sad face.
Oh, we lost the footage now because we don't have Lupo on the team where she just goes, kill those fuckers! Oh, I'm so annoyed we've lost her saying that because I found it so funny. Because she has such a bizarre accent.
Danger imminent.
Yeah, we don't get that.
Yeah, it's my thing. There's the camera there, the one I was talking about.
Oh, Hunter.
Oh, that Hunter knows I'm there even though I'm cloaked.
Yeah, they'll do that.
I wonder if I can make him bleed and kill the Hunters after. Oh, I'm guessing one just hit me in the back. Yep. Run away! Isn't there another grenade launcher right here somewhere?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh.
More hunters incoming.
Now,
for my.
I've killed all the humans.
That one's dead.
Okay.
That up on the roof. And now it's coming after me.
Ooh. Behind you.
On the plus side, there's a lot of like ammo and herb stuff around this neck of the woods. You seem to be hovering around over there, but if you wander over the other end of the map.
Thank you.
Have you found the last camera yet, by the way?
No.
Nope.
I don't know whether or not we need to find it before.
There's a first aid spray in here, anyone who hasn't got one on them. We're kind of stuck in here by a hunter now.
It was a trap.
Sneaks. Sausages. I think that was gunfire hitting me there as well. I didn't just see a bench called a raccoon bench, did I?
Yeah, we'll get shot.
Raccoon City Link.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's
it. Evolve exploding things.
Me.
Ah! I did that to save you. Oh, where the hell did that zombie come from?
Oh,
Bertha's down.
Oh, not good.
Yeah, I got her. Ta-da! Oof, right.
Where did I get a shotgun from?
There's Spec Ops over there. And more hunters.
I've lost my damn sniper rifle. Oh, wait, there it is. Out of ammo, but I still want to hold on to
it. For sentimental.
Plus, there's an ammo box over right here.
There's a herb over here. Can
you probably need it.
Yeah, six and a half a dozen. Really.
That one's dead.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Get the herb.
Everybody needs it.
Bastards are shooting at me even though I'm cloaked. Oh, I see the last camera.
Where is it?
It's on the corner of the gas station.
Oh, I see.
Oh, aye.
Yeah, hooray!
All cameras were destroyed while I was dead, sad face.
So hooray, you get none dead. Of the credit.
Kick these humans in the ass. Come here. Right. That was my antiviral spray, and didn't have a first aid spray because I used it. Okay.
Let's go.
Yes. Let's dive. All surviving players must be present, including Bertha.
What are you doing?
Get in the door.
I can't.
And zombies. Uh oh. Spaghettios.
Quite a lot of them out there. Hang on. Let me just poke around. Chuck grenade. Let me back in. Bertha.
Bertha.
She's as wide as she is powerful.
Cannot read disc. That's what she says.
Crimson.
Lots of crimson heads. Can you take them under your control or something?
That one's having trouble getting in the
door.
It's like
a Benny Hill.
And then he had to go and ruin the joke by getting in the door. Bullets over here.
Oh.
No bullets for you.
Sad face.
Burning face.
More bullets there.
He dropped ammo.
Or not.
So who's on fire? Is it
Bertha?
God, Bertha. Spec Ops. Hello, Spec Ops. Here. That bullet landed nowhere near my vehicle. He's bleeding. He's dead.
There's a lot of red.
Yeah, they threw a flare or something.
No, I drew my love gas thing.
Oh. Love gas.
Gas.
I have love gas.
No, you don't.
Zombie gas.
Zombie gas.
Yeah, you are a zombie, so you have that.
There's your title right there.
Oh, thank you so much. Zombie gas. I have any other choice now.
Sniper. Over there. Can't even hit him.
He's dead. No, he's not. He's about to be dead, assuming the bullets actually hit him rather than the tiny bit of stone in front of him. God damn it! There we go, now he's dead.
Are you quite finished playing with the man?
Yes. There's an ammo box back here.
There's an ammo box here too.
Good. Herb there.
Danger imminent.
Shot. Die! Okay, they're dead. Oh wait, no, one's charging. Shotgun user.
No.
I've got a lot of data.
No, it's porn. Where's Bertha?
Me any of it.
It's here. Who are you shooting at?
There's a dude behind the car.
Yeah, there's quite a few of them there.
That him still. Oh, right, he's dead. I think there's one more.
There, thing will help. My radar thing will help.
It's right there.
Right there. What's in it?
Flamethrower.
Flamethrower. Sure, why not?
If you ever grab it, try hold on to it and not die. Because you lose it if you die. Oh, actually, no, you probably won't because we're here.
Machine gun? Who had that?
CR?
Or is it just floating about?
I had the assault rifle.
No, there's a machine gun here.
Earth is bleeding, watch out for incoming zombies.
Fucking hell, where'd he come from? Got flanked by one behind. I just got killed by one behind us.
Came out of nowhere.
Get me as well, I think, because we're knifing each other.
Out of the shadows.
I win.
Three.
There's another one right beside us.
Yeah.
Not sure where they came from.
You're revived.
Three. Picked up the machine gun again. Should be able to pick up. There's another one behind us.
Right there. Oh, for sake, my bullets were hitting the side of the car. Okay, it's clear now. No,
far.
No, it's not.
Because hunters.
Hurry for hunters. Oh dear. Back up. There's a ravager here.
It's the one I dropped to pick up the machine gun.
Ah. Watch out! Oh, you're gonna die.
This game does not believe in invincible frames.
Now.
There's two of them right on top of each other.
You can probably move out into the big area, so I mean, there's. Oh, the flamethrower was there where you died as well.
Yeah, I got it. I think I don't use it on these guys, save for the next part.
No, you can do. I think it actually does.
I need help.
Unlike the grenade launcher. So use it, burn them. Is that somebody's gut I just heard?
I'm dead again.
Okay, my bullets aren't actually going through the wreckage of that.
He's not actually stuck, is he?
Either way. Oh no, he jumped!
Surprise!
Surprise hunter.
Hello. Again.
It's coming towards us. It's coming right for us. Burn it.
It's coming right for us.
No.
Hurry.
Danger imminent. Says my thing.
There's still more.
Zombles.
Backups.
Backup zombies.
Zombie love.
That's a lot of. Oh, that's your farm love. Or bonus.
Love gas.
It's not stopping them going for him and biting the shit out of him.
They love me.
Infected?
They love my gas. I'm not infected, no.
That's my zombie. My crimson head.
There's backups there, right?
Yeah, there is. I'm getting fired upon. Oh, right, I have ammo.
I don't have lots of health.
Yeah, there's green herbs in there, but getting to them is going to be a bit difficult.
They're on the right hand side of the wall there as well. Machine gun sniper. Oh, shit.
I got you.
Hooray!
Ooh, I'm very nearly dead. And now I'm very actually dead because Bertha blocked my dive.
There you go.
I can't shoot through you. There we go.
Oh, I may have been pausing briefly to send a message. At least that gave me ammo, actually, for my main gun, so that's handy. Are they on the right still, or left?
One on the right.
Oh, there's lots of zombies on the left. Which my threat meter picked up before they arrived. That's handy. Grenade.
I'm trying to see the. There he is. He's wearing a lot of body armor, no wonder he's taking a while to go down. There we go.
I haven't seen a laptop in a while to.
It's here.
It's right here. You couldn't have timed that any worse.
Has anybody got a thingy I'm infected?
I lost mine when I died, unless it's where I died.
Right.
Oh, you got one.
So, how many intel did you have?
I had none.
I think I had five.
Five.
I found a lot.
None.
And
did you pick up grenade launcher?
I did.
Okay.
Crimson Heads. Crimson.
Now run the other way!
Hey! Go forth and gas! Boom.
Totally freaking out. Like,
zombie catnip. So I think like... that might be a better name for this part than zombie gas. There's a health here.
A spray or?
A herb. Herb. As Americans incorrectly say.
Herb. Herb.
Ready to drop down?
Yeah. Sure,
no? Good.
Buy some time in there. Here comes
the fun part. We can buy a haircut in there.
Oh, hello.
Is that?
He's already had a haircut.
Voice of a tyrant. Oh, he's grabbing me by the face.
He's a bit fiery.
Help. Never mind, I helped myself. But you set me on fire. Ow. Okay, he's got some sort of... Oh, of course, because I killed him last time. That'll be why he hates me.
Now I need ammo.
I don't understand. Whoa. Why is he so cool?
Block here. Why are you so short?
Here comes the second one.
How did you know there was two?
I might have seen a video of this.
Which one is the one that's been wounded?
The one I'm still shooting is the one from the first one.
Whoop.
He's on top of the car.
Oh, he stumbled. Eat that. Come on. Oh, they're both there. You ram like I dive. I'm not sure what I mean by that.
Shit. Second.
One of them's taking a flying leap, the other one's about to charge again, I think.
What I'm shooting at is the one that...
Come on.
First.
Ole!
I took the hit.
Get out of there!
I knifed it!
Well, you knife killed it.
Yeah, knife killed the tyrant down there.
Challenge accepted.
Nope, burnt things.
No, I was busy cutting.
Nice.
No. They're actually doing anything.
Yeah, it kills them very fast.
It doesn't seem it because they have a lot of health, but.
No. Compared to normal weapons, it does work better on them. Actually, Bertha has an ability that really works well on them too. Oh!
Charge him! Come on, bring it!
Who's phoning you at a time like this?
No.
Where is he? Is he dead?
I didn't realize there was an ammo crate there. Why was I using my pistol? Stupid.
Don't run away from me when I'm trying to knife you. Ow.
Printings.
He really doesn't like you. Can't say that I blame him.
Stunlocking. No! There, I rammed him better. Okay. Into the barber shop. I'm lucky.
Free haircuts for everyone.
Walkie walkie. Do not touch me, I have the virus.
I'm not a zombie. Come in. Respawn.
Who would respond to someone with that face?
Of course not. You see, we are alone.
That's important.
Welp.
Oh, dear.
Didn't do so well there.
I got an S.
No, you didn't.
I did. Did you not just hear it go blank?
Because you nicked all the items.
Screenshot didn't happen.
Yeah. Alright, okay. Where's my phone?
Ah.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Too slow, Chicken Marengo.
It happened. Lots of XPs. Oh yes, yum yum yum.
Lovely XPs. Mm-hmm. See you on the next side.
See you on the other side.
See you on the other side.